What's up, guys? Bringing you another New Year's resolution challenge. This year, a little twist on it though. It's 2021, so we're gonna try to finish everything in front of us in 20 minutes and 21 seconds. Don't know if it's even possible, but we'll find out, I guess. Have all kinds of stuff here. Big dinner box from Pizza Hut. It's a barbecue chicken pizza and some bacon pizza. Some McDonald's, McChickens, quarter pounders with cheese, Big Macs, some cupcakes, some donuts, cookies. Yeah, hopefully this stuff is still kind of warm, so we're going to get into this thing now.
All right, so without further ado, the resolution challenge 3.0, Andrew Poole and myself versus all this deliciousness in 20 minutes and 21 seconds or less, or we fail. But do we really fail? Because we still get to eat the good stuff. So here we go.
You ready?
I think we are, Mr. Poole. Let it rip, tater chip.
3, 2, 1.
Not gonna have a lot of time to talk in this video. Probably do a voiceover.
These are good.
Meatball.
I'm dying away.
Mm-hmm.
He's dry. Big Mac. Pineapple. You know I have to do it. So truly, 48 slices of this. That's what that video was last week.
I still remember the time I ate 100 of these. For some reason, it was good. Empty boxes. Four pounds. So you gotta kick a quarter pounder up.
Mm-hmm.
I shoot my chicken. Massively dry.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I wasn't kidding.
He says, barbecue boneless wings are good. People take you. I didn't eat them four, there's eight crust pieces for the last, that was awful. That's why I ate the corners first. What are you doing here?
There's no way I can eat this in a minute, so. Get your half.
I'm fine.
All right, so we came up a little short on that. He got close to finishing his half.
That's short.
This Pizza Hut really slowed me down a lot. A lot of chewing. The McChickens were really dry too.
But, massively dry.
Hopefully you enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to give me a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't. Hopefully your 2021 is awesome.
Hopefully it's not as bad as Pizza.
It's not as bad as this 2020 was anyway. But thanks for watching. Watch his channel too. Subscribe if you haven't.
It's free.
See you next time.
Eat dry Pizza Hut and take it easy.